Want to say this is my really first time, but I tried my best, and I want to say thank you for all the viewers, and thank you for all my guests, and all the team helped me. I want to say thank you, Preeti ji, Hiten ji, and Bharat Gorania. I want to say thank you. He helped me a lot to organize this, and Gunjan ji is. I don't have words to say thank you. I want to say million thank you to Gunjan ji. She was with me every minute to arrange this event. And this was idea of mine and Gunjan ji. Without her, it was not possible to arrange this event. And I want to say, of course, my wife, thank you to my wife. She also helped me to organize this event. Thank you.
I hope everyone from the press is going to stay back and not just take the bikes and run away, right?
Yeah.
Right? Are you guys going to stay back and enjoy yourselves, or are you going to work and leave?
We're going to enjoy ourselves.
Gem Entertainment. This is my first event with Gem Entertainment, but not the last. So hopefully, next event is going to be bigger and better than this.
So why not Aero Entertainment?
Actually, Aero is related to travel. Aero World means the air world. So I decided, and this was Gem. Jam's idea, Gunjan Rastogi. Her idea was to we're going to get this name Jam Entertainment. Yes,
because the Gem of the Star is coming over here. So
and we are organizing first event with Jam.
Yeah.
Jam Entertainment.
You know, there's a saying in English that says flattery will get you everywhere.
You want to say anything about your upcoming, any new? I know he did really good. Everybody loved Pavitra Rishta. So what's new coming?
Well, that's over now. Yes, everybody knows that. Now this new show coming. I'm sorry, Priti, I'll be talking about TV.
No, please. Be my guest. I love it. I love TV, by the way.
Yeah. So close. I mean, earlier there was a big difference, TV, movies, but now there's hardly any difference. Everybody's on TV and everybody's getting into movies. So yes, new project, there's this Meri Aashiqui Tumse, which is on Colors. I've just entered that show, you'll be seeing me in that. And of course, I've signed one more show. Well, I can't talk much about it, but very soon you'll see me in that show also. So, no, no.
Big Boss is over here.
No, I don't watch that much of it, but when I came here, my friend was watching Big Boss. So I said, "Acha, maybe they do."
Yeah.
So I was watching, and it's quite a tamasha happening there.
Salman
is
so
today I want to see, because Salman comes in that weekend. Aa jayega, no?
Salman comes every day, but
yeah,
that weekend ka war is today.
Kim Kardashian
is coming.
Friday
ko,
then Saturday
ko. Saturday ko weekend ka war start.
Haan, so I want to see his weekend ka
war. Yeah, they only go one day.
One of his ideas which I tried to realize, you know, it all started with something, a thought came to him, and then I said, yes, it can be done, because this is the very first time we are doing this kind of a reality show. It has never been done. Usually you come for a concert, a very big concert. This is a very small, close-knit family kind of affair, and where you will see most of, if this was put together within 1 month, believe
yes
it or not.
Do you know reality shows are all scripted?
Otherwise, yes.
I just found out, by the way.
Yes.
We're quite a big hookah for everybody.
Oh, I know. We didn't know that. So this one is really reality.
We didn't
show
even
that.
This is what you have to make it clear that this is not scripted.
No.
Is real.
This is
yeah
not scripted. This
is
really,
really
reality.
We don't know what
will happen. Exactly.
And another thing, I want to say another thank you to Pradeep ji.
Yeah, my husband.
And
Sunjan
Rastogi's husband. He is really, really a nice person.
And
imagine how much time she spent day and night, sometimes sleeping in our
house.
Sometimes I'm spending time with them. And he really, really helped us. And very, very patient.
You have to say, imagine how much time she spends sleeping in our house for discussions for the show.
Yeah.
you're going to put disclosure.
Family audience.
Yeah.
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 Yes, I have to say one more thing. Excuse me.
Media, please.
I want to say we are missing one person here. I don't know where she is.
Should we call 911?
Deepa Bakshi.
Yeah.
She is our MC today. She came all the way from India. She is such a wonderful person. This is the second time I'm meeting her here today. And last time I met her like 2 months ago. But she just... with her fans outside. She's so an international anchor.
No,
yeah,
you did pay her for this. That's why she's only there for that event. Sorry, anybody, any questions?
My name's Rupa Moja, and I'm also covering this for work. I work for UrbanAsian.com, and my contestant tonight, and I'm also Miss Jewel of India, Connecticut. So, 3-in-1 package. So, my question is for you, TPG. Will we see you doing more production and direction? Because I did see your movie, and I actually really loved it, Ishq and Kara. So will you continue to do that? Because that showcased such a different side to your personality, and in terms of acting, directing, you can do it all. So,
well, thank you. I do have some surprises coming up. I don't want to talk about it. But yes, I'm signing two more new movies. So I would be doing more movies. And yes, production, some other things, another business venture, so a couple of different things.
It's really good to hear, because we're biggest fans over here. Looking forward to seeing you back on the big screen.
Thank you. Multi-talented personality.
Let's
see.
I think a lot of guests are waiting outside. I
okay, we have to go.
Start moving.
So, Baba, they want to.
So now, because
yeah, just whatever we hear. And
no,
I just have to get
people waiting outside. So let's just.
Yeah, I think we did them all. We were supposed to. So they were all supposed to be.
No, we
Priti, one of one.